told me to go in. Your track marshal told me to go in.
I'll put you in front of Foster.
Yeah. Huh? I said I could have held him off.
How's the car?
It is tighter than a Texas freaking senior. But sweet God, I mean, if I could somehow manage to get it to stick to the track and get out corner or anything else, it's just that, holy shit, the amount of force you have to use to hold it is insane. It's like all the force is going through the steering wheel. The left turn, it's great. The right turn, I slip more on. But it's holding, like...
I'll put you in front of the train.
How much time's left? Can I just get back out there and dick around?
Huh?
How much time's left?
It's not 100% fixed.
Okay.